Here the question is, find the equivalent fraction of 3 upon 5 having the denominator 20. So this is the first part. Fraction is 3 upon 5 and its denominator equal is 20. So what is the multiple of 5 gives 20? It is 4. 5 4s are 20. So here is 3 4s are 12. So this is the fraction. Now in the B part, numerator 9. So 3 upon 5 is equals to 9 upon what about the denominator? So we see that here the 3 is the multiple of 3 is equals to 9, and we multiply same number with 5 or denominator, so we will get 15. Now next is C part. C is denominator 30. So here 3 upon 5 is equals to denominator 30, so here is 30. Now 5 6 are 30, so 3 6 are 18. This is your answer. And next is D, numerator is 27. So 3 upon 5 is equals to 27 upon what about denominator? So 3 9s are 27, so here 5 9s are 45. So fraction is 27 upon 45. I hope you understood this video. Thank you very much, and subscribe our channel. Thank you.